Ah, I need fuel.
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart even without the traffic. Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer. Another MMU. I wonder what Nero left behind this time. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Another bounty. Doesn't look too bad. Good.
It's Deke. Let him in.
I worked at the Humane Society. Had maybe 100 dogs. Strays mostly.
Right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was old Deacon.
Oh, that's really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking
that's
ripper.
Right. Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus. Oh. Come on.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
God, maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
Look at all this piling up.
Will ya?
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Sure, all right.
I don't even know where to start with this thing.
See you later, Deke.
Hey, do you think freaks remember anything about their life?
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene. Right? Sarah Irene Whitaker? It's on her admission form.
One last job.
And one last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey, you're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skiz, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
Not telling me you twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off of Waldo Road. What are we doing there?
The Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, boozer. Know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump. You ask how high.
It's not how it is. How you holding up?
Not bad. It's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working. Weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at, by Adrian, on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. That little dirt bike I tool around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. Get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, Don't let him see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, stay close.
Right behind you.
I haven't heard that for a while.
I need the area secured now. Move out!
There it is.
Okay, let's get this done.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again. In the air, I mean.
All right, now watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
To do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here, how the hell would I know?
You're the one who's been spying on them.
Okay, wait here.
You got it.
Sound off, people. Clear.
Looks good to me.
Samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there's clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but